O Christ, Lord Jesus, forgive me for my sin, the sin of fear and cowardice. I know it is not your way, for God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. This fear eats my soul. Holy God, it tears me apart. It dashes my courage. It destroys me. I am to embark upon this crusade, but I am afraid. I am afraid. I can't do it. I was fine as the knights were training me, as my order was girding my soul in protection against evil. But this isn't a spiritual thing. This is a physical thing. And I'm afraid. Please forgive me, God. Despite my fear, despite my cowardice, I want to be used by you. Please, please give me strength to fight. Give me strength to do what I have to do. Please send me a sign. Send me strength to help me. Please, God, help me.
What? Who goes there? What are you? Stand back.
Be not afraid. Take a seat. I cannot explain it, but a calm has washed over me. What are you? Great messenger, surely you know my heart. It is not the service to God that I have an issue with, it's the fear of death. I am afraid of death.
Death? You need to live as Christ, to die as gain.
I must gather my courage, for I am a man of God. I am a knight in his service. I will do what he bid. I ready my sword, the same sword that I will strike down the enemies of God with. Their blood shall be its baptism.